Okay, so back to the Grandma Moses of politics here. I guess so. That was one thing that I came up with. Yeah, this shared brain here that I feel I have is really like share and share alike, I guess so, with a lot of things. Like I'm right now, because I was like, okay, I made this like little, I don't know, drawing of a frontage of a shop. And I'm like, well, yeah, okay, so there it is. And then I named it Sardoons. And I'm like, well, Sardoons is no good. I can't use Sardoons because of SARS, you know. Or because they named a disease after it, you know. And so I have all of these things, and I'm like, well, then all of the medical equipments, names, the terminologies, they just destroy our good creativity. It's all of these things are like, what the heck, you know? You know. So I want to kind of outlaw that. I don't want, you know, when you're going to get your drug Volox, I really am tired of you naming it Volox, because now I can't even use Volox in a happy way. Volox is now in some interminable disease association. And maybe I needed Volox in a poem. Maybe I needed it in a song. You know, maybe you guys are destroying the good creativity. So yeah. So I don't really like you, medical community, being freedom toned with any word that just shows up. You're dangerous. You're dangerous to prose. You're dangerous to poetry. You're dangerous to the state of good. You're bringing negative to the new creatives. So there, so shame on you. And so how do we block that? And so here, a new drug on the market, I don't really care the name. Go ahead and name your, whatever you name your company. But if you have a name for your drug, name it XYZ20. Name it XYZ21. You know, it's a drug and it's a number. It's just a number. So stop it with all of this other stealing. You guys are thievers. You're absolute thievers. You know, make a name something of for a food product. Can you imagine here? I want to go and I wanted to put, I just make a drink or something special. And I'm all excited and I've worked years and years and years on it and it's wonderful and it's on the market all of a sudden. And then I find out that it's the same as a drug also. So, you know, you guys are jerks. Just jerks. So yeah, so to stop the jerks, we have to go back and say, well, quibble it, just like the ease of Europe. You know, you have the ease as your, whatever is the preservative ingredient, whatever is the ingredient that's there always, you have the ease listings. So you say E357 or whatever. And then, so then, there you go. Do I really care if it's on the pharmaceutical label that I'm taking this whatever? You all need it. You all need that particular name so you wake up in the morning and go, yeah, that makes me so happy. You need that name association? I think that's wrong. I think that's absolutely wrong. Just take your E133 and go on with your day. Why do you have to be associated with a drug name? You know what I mean? So yeah. So this is just a drug name modification that I just wanted to show off my new sticks. They're the bamboo, and my gosh, they're not. You know, I had them, but anyway, these are other ones. I noticed they have different numbers here, Europe to America. They have different numbers on the sticks. So yeah. Anyway. So that will be something, I guess that's a politic move, is to just be more mature about it. And I know you're all trying to be drug companies who are trying to sell things, you know, trying to sell your drug. But, you know, you already have the doctors doing it, so why do you need it to say Volaca Veloza also? You know what I mean? Because maybe that belongs in a little book for a child to read, not something that's on the medical, what do you call those things, cabinets, reach for quickie, you know, so that's, all right.